Hello. Many people ask me how to put an Excel graph into Word. It's pretty easy. Here's a graph I created earlier. All you need to know finding it hard to speak at the moment. I'll try again. What is it?